Yes, Eric?
The stupid tooth fairy forgot to bring me money last night. Call the police.
Oh, Eric Poopy, sit down. Mommy has something to tell you. It's just that there is no tooth fairy, Eric. I've been putting all that money under your pillow.
You almost had me for a second there, Mom. There's no tooth fairy. Ma'am?
I'm sorry, Eric. All children find out sooner or later.
You're serious? There really is no tooth fairy? Cartman, what's going on? You guys? Oh, God, I don't even know how to tell you this. Tell us what? You guys, there's no tooth fairy, you guys. There, I said it.
What do you mean there's no tooth fairy?
My mom's been giving us the money all this time, and your parents are the ones who left you money. Dude,
that can't be. There is so a tooth fairy, huh?
What? Oh. Kyle, let's have a little talk.
Oh my God, you did lie to me!
No, Kyle, she's just make-believe, like Peter Pan.
Peter Pan too? Is Atlantis real?
Probably not.